So this is a double panel sliding window. This is the way we can open and close both panels. This is not in final product.